Good morning, everyone. Today is August 10th, 2022, and today we are going to chant Shoshin Nenbutsu Gen in Sofu style. So please join me in Gassho. Please put your palms together. Namo Amida Butsu. Namo Amida Butsu. Namo Amida Butsu. Namanda Butsu. Namanda Butsu. Namanda Butsu. Kimyo Muryo Jungyo Rai Namo Fukashigi Ko Ozo Bosatsu Ingiji Zaisei Zai Obusho Token Shobutsu Jodo In Kokudo Ginden Shizen Mak Konryu Mujo Shushogan Chōhotsu kēu daiguzei, kōkou shiyui shishōjū, jūsei myōshou monjippō, fūhou mūryou mūhenkou, mūgei mūtai kōenno, chōjou kāngi chiekou, būdān nanji mūshōkou,
小日学校小人説一切群女無故障本願妙後小上後四神神行願人上等学生大涅槃一死滅道願成就獣如来小意向出世 唯説弥陀本願会五濁悪事群女会往生如来如実言能発一念起愛心普段煩悩特涅槃本上逆法再現如如修行会一味 摂取心向上昇語異能水波無明暗本来心臓死運無上不信実信心天異行一向噴霧噴霧茂妙無暗逆心謙虚大狂気 即応超絶語悪衆一切善幕凡無人問心如来具勢願仏言古代諸下世人妙本大利家弥陀仏本願念仏邪見教満なく修行 신교주지진이난 난추시나무카시 인도사이텐시롱게 주카지치이키시코소 겐다이쇼코세쇼이 명요라이혼제요기 자카요라이료가센 이슈고묘남텐직여저다이지슈토셋지츠노자이하우무겐샘제츠다이조무조호조칸기지쇼안락겐지난교록록진교이교시도락
億年弥陀仏本願慈念即時行如来号大悲御世音天神菩薩造論説奇妙無下光如来永修他羅賢心実 高専の超大誓願、高遊本願力栄光、
이도근 여우쇼이신 기녀크도크다이 호카이 이츠갸크뉴다이에슈슈 토크시렌게조세카이 토크쇼신요호쇼진 여범노링겐진즈 여쇼지옴지오게 본시돈란료텐시 조코란쇼보사츠라이 산조르시주조교 범조생교기라크호 텐진보사츠론쭈겟 오도인가겐세이감 오겐네 고유타릭 조조시의신진 와쿠젠본부신진포 조지쇼지속내한 이시무료고묘도 조슈조가이후겟 노샤케쇼도난쇼 유이묘조도 가츠뉴 맘젠지리키 행곤슈 엠만 토크고 간센쇼 삼프산신케옹곰 조마츠호메츠도흰 이쇼조아크치그제 시양요가이쇼묘카 禅道独妙不生意 고아이조산요격악 고묘묘고갱인넴 가이뉴홍감다이치카이 요자쇼주공고신 교기치낸소고 요이다이 독약상인 속쇼호쇼시조락 겐신코카이치다이교 행키양요캄니사이 센조슈싱한센징 호갱이도쇼벤류 곡주악궁인유이쇼부 가약자이희세슈주 본노쇼겐스이후겐 다이히무겐조쇼가 온시겐크묘부교 맨민젠마크본부닝 신슈교쇼고헨슈 샘자크홍감그아크셋 옛라이쇼지린댕겟 개찌기조이쇼시 속은유자구조무이라크히치신징이노뉴 으교다이지슈시도 조사이무행고그조그악 도조그지슈그도신 유이카싱시 고소세츠 나만다붓 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 Namanda Bhut. Namanda Bhut. Se songa ishin. Kimyojin jippo. Muge kongyorai. Gansho anrako. Namanda ups, namanda ups, namanda ups, namanda ups, namanda ups, namanda ups, namanda ups.
And today's word I would like to explain is Nihan, which is the translation of the word Nirvana. And name means to close, cover, shut, and Han means to go around, stay, and not proceeding. So from the meaning of these two characters, I believe this word Nihan is expressing the liberation from transmigration or reincarnation. You know, transmigration is considered as dukkha, suffering. So that liberation from transmigration is one of the ultimate goals of Buddhism. And Nirvana is a Sanskrit word, and it is not the name of the band from Seattle. Or I sometimes see the explanation saying Nirvana is Buddhist paradise. But Nirvana does not mean paradise. Nirvana means extinction of the afflictions. And it refers to the peaceful state because there are no more afflictions. And there are a lot of words to explain what Nirvana is. And Nehan is one of the translation. And our founder, Shinran Shongin, explained the word Nehan in notes on essentials of faith alone. And I did a series on this text. So if you are interested, please watch the video series. But there are countless names to explain what Nirvana is. And one of them is Metsudo. Metsu means extinction, and Do means to cross. So this word is expressing that Nirvana is extinction of afflictions and crossing the ocean of birth and death, which means entering the realm of enlightenment, that is the Buddha field. So, as I mentioned yesterday, there are two benefits we receive. Entering the stage of the truly settled, this is the benefit we receive in this present, and extinction of affliction and crossing to the realm of enlightenment. This is the benefit of the future when we pass away. So this is based on the 11th vow of Amida Buddha, and because Amida Buddha's working is in the name Namo Amida Butsu, perfectly possess the virtues of practices and the wisdom and compassion for us to attain Nirvana. The moment we receive Shinjin, entrusting heart, we immediately enter the stage of the truly settled, and when we pass away, we immediately attain Buddhahood. So if we attain birth in the Pure Land in this life, or if we attain Buddhahood in this life, that means we have completely extinguished the afflictions we have in ourselves. But the person of Shinjin, entrusting heart, is not Buddha yet. We still have afflictions throughout our lives. But the afflictions no longer be obstacle for us to attain Nirvana, because of the working of the name Namo Amida Butsu. So in this life, we live with self-reflection for keep possessing the afflictions. And at the same time, we live with gratefulness for Amida's great benevolence, for grasping and never abandoning us and bringing us to the attainment of Nirvana or Buddhahood. So I hope today's explanation helped. And in closing, please join me in gassho. Please put your palms together. Namo Amida Butsu. Namo Amida Butsu. Namo Amida Butsu. Namanda Butsu. Namanda Butsu. Namanda Butsu. This concludes today's morning service, and I hope you will have a wonderful day today and hope to see you tomorrow morning. So thank you for attending today's service.